Okay, now time for a little sourwood mountain.